Previously on Reverend Wynn.
Telling you, Ted, the Reverend's just weird. Like, there's a red box in the woods. I'm gonna follow him today.
No, you can't follow people, man. Don't do it.
Yeah, after church, I'm gonna follow him.
Ronald, what are you doing here? Tardy is a time and relative dimension yuck.
I'm Herman.
Herman? Do you know anybody that might be able to help us out here?
Yep. I think I might can help you out there.
You weren't kidding about things getting dangerous. Those natives were quite scary.
You haven't seen anything yet, Ron.
What now, Reverend? Well, Ron, I need to make contact with my superiors and tell them about my new tag-along. Tag-along? I like companions.
Okay. I guess I need to know how to do all this.
I said it was okay?
Oh, Ronald, that sounds a lot like back-talking.
Man, just leave me alone.
Spitting? Ronald, you're spitting?
I'll leave you to your miserable shame.
Like it, Ron.
Well, why did you change everything?
Well, Ron, I wanted the interior to look like the exterior. What I mean, Ron, is, well, okay, I did it for you.
For me? What? Why for me?
Well, because, well, when it was just me flying around space and time, all alone, I didn't care what it looked like. You know, it could look all junky and everything, but with you and, well, having company, I just thought it should look nicer. Oh, well, it looks great, Reverend. Thank you, Ron. Ron, are you okay? Yeah, Reverend, I'm okay. You sure? I've just been having some bad dreams lately. Oh. Sparrow? Yeah. With the DELL-EK and everything, and... I'm just... I don't know. Not getting a lot of sleep. Well, Ron, I promise that I will never leave you again. And that I will be there to protect you and help you. Thank you, Reverend. All right, Ron. Well, for our next adventure? Yeah! 2,000 years in the past. All right, Ronald. Let's go.
Capacitor is running just fine. In fact, all the readings look normal. I don't know what's going on, but there's definitely a problem.
Oh, everything's all going weird in here. Yes, Ron, I don't know what's going on. Well, we better figure it out.
Here, Ron, this should help.
Oh no. What could it be? Maybe I did too many changes at the Tardy. I don't know. We're in trouble, aren't we, River?
Seems to be, Ron. I just don't know what's going on. I'll have to look into the console and see what I can find.
Okay, Ron. I'm going to open up the console and see what I can find. Why don't you go and explore the ship?
Really?
Yeah, I think you can.
Oh, wow! I've only been in the cockpit. I've never really got to look around.
Well, go have fun.
Okay, Reverend.
No, 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 no. I don't know what's going on. What's wrong with you? Oh, just can't figure it out.
What? Oh my! Sounds like the Reverend's not having any luck with the Toddy. Oh no, what are we gonna do? Huh? What? Scissors? Maybe I should take them with me. Who's there? Oh, I don't know what's going on, but it's starting to get creepy. Oh, but I guess being in here is better than being out on Sparrow with the devil. What? Who's there? Who's there? What? Reverend! What? What's that? Oh.
hurts my eyes. I need the dark.
What? What do you mean bright?
So bright, alone, so cold.
How did you get here? What's going on? Who are you?
You don't even recognize me. You can't even tell who I am. Has it been so long? Huh? Has it? Why are you just blinded? The darkness!
Huh? No! Get away! No!
Ronald! Ron, are you okay? I heard a sound! Ronald! Where are you? Ron, there you are! Ron, are you okay? Ron? Ah! Reverend! No! I'm sorry, Reverend, for hitting you in the head.
It's okay, Ron, but I don't understand what happened.
Well, you see, I was hearing things and I saw something that kind of creeped me out, and I just went to my special place, and I didn't hear you or anything, and then when you touched my shoulder, it just freaked me out, and I'm sorry.
It's okay, Ronald, but I just don't understand what's going on. What did you see?
Well, I don't know. I look like me.
Like you?
Yeah, like me, but older and darker, scarier.
Huh. That's weird, Ron.
Reverend, what is going on?
I don't know, Ron. I just don't know.
I don't understand this space and time stuff. I don't understand it at all. And all the planets and everything that we've seen, I just don't know. It's just all of creation.
What was that, Ron?
What?
What did you say?
I said, about not knowing about all the planets and everything.
No, after that.
I said all of creation.
Ronald, you're a genius.
Well,
yes, you are. All of creation. This is it. I can't believe I didn't think of it.
What are you talking about?
There it is, Ron. The quick arrival button. It's been stuck. Oh. So that's what's going on.
What does it mean, Reverend?
Ronald, the Tardy's been trying to warn us. That's what all this craziness is about. The quick arrival button's stuck and it's hurling us towards creation.
You're telling me that we're heading towards the creation of everything? Time and space and all that?
No mortal can see creation and live to tell about it. Oh, we're in danger. Maybe if I can unstick it.
Everything's back to normal, Ronald. I think we're safe.
See, Ronald, in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. He said, let there be light, and there was light. He said, let there be land, and there was land. He said, let there be trees, and there was trees. He said, let there be creatures on the earth, and there were creatures. But with man, He molded it. He made it into his very own image. And he breathed the breath of life into it. What a wonderful, marvelous God. God of creation. God of wonders. God of miracles. I wish I could see it. But I could only imagine his creation being made. Because I was not there, and I can't be there. For only he was. And so, Ron, if we saw that, though it would be wonderful and marvelous, it would destroy us. Because we were not meant to see it. But we can look into his creation and see his marvelous, wonderful works. And we can see how he is a God who is in control and a God of order. And we can rejoice in that, Ronald. We can rejoice.